Lichtenstein was a very famous pop artist. He made huge paintings using Bende dots. He liked to use primary colors, which are red, yellow, and blue, and he also used white and black. Pop art often used everyday things as subject matter, like Andy Warhol's soup cans. Pop art got its name from popular culture, like comic books, TV, and things happening in the world, like the first man on the moon. People loved pop art so much that they still make it today.